top will hold. I mean, they're the only leaders who can really bring the new wave to be a success on the American scene today.
Thank you. of new wave music.
Good.
Do you think it's gonna like become more popular in the future?
Well, after a while, after people, you know, see it and it gets around, it spreads around, people like it a lot more.
Do you think it will really catch on, like, maybe after a couple of years, or do you think it will, like, just die out?
No, I think it'll stay for a while. You know, it's really good, you know, you can really get into it.
Of all songs you're going through, what would you consider your favorite?
I think Blitzkrieg Bop.
Why Blitzkrieg Bop?
Well, I like the bass part, you know, it's really good, the bass part, it really gets you into it, you know.
I don't care! I don't care!
I like
Blitzkrieg Bop a lot, and
I know Joey likes Commando.
Commando.
Like your favorite.
Pretty close there.
What's your favorite group?
Besides us, I guess the Beatles.
The Beatles?
Yeah, Beatles and Elvis Presley.
Good to hear. Did you ever meet any of them?
No.
I know John lives in New York.
No, I don't got to meet any of them. You know. Danny knows. Met Paul McCartney.
Yeah.
He met the rest of them. I don't know.
Because I know Lennon was going to come down and see his one.
Yeah.
Yeah. A long time ago, like back in February.
Yeah.
Joey, what's your favorite song?
My favorite song. I think it's Sheena.
Sheena?
She's a punk rock.
Oh, I agree there.
But our band?
Sheena is a headbanger.
Sheena's a. Yeah. Judy is a.
Judy's a punk rock.
Judy's a punk rock.
Oh, yeah.
I told him Blue Creek Bop or something like that.
Well, I like that.
Bop.
I'm kind of sick of shooting with
Bop anyway.
Joey, do you think you'll ever
play? I like Creighton Hop a lot. I like Creighton Hop.
Yeah.
I like all of them.
Production and copy by Bob Slash. We send out special thanks to the Ramones and Danny Fields for helping to make this film possible.